Dear family and friends, we are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the union of Arturo and Yolanda in marriage. Through their time together, they have come to realize that their personal dreams, hopes, and goals are more attainable and more meaningful through the combined effort and mutual support provided in love, commitment, and family. And so they have decided to join together as husband and wife. May you always need one another, not to feel emptiness, because you know that Jesus Christ is the center of the two of you, and he helps each know the fullness of it. May you want one another, but not out of lack. May you embrace one another, but not encircle one another. May you succeed in all important ways with each other, and not fail in little graces. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it in loving one another. The cornerstone, Isaiah 28:16 in Scripture says, "Therefore, thus says the Lord, behold, I lay in Zion a stone for a foundation, a tried stone, a precious cornerstone, a sure foundation. Whoever believes will not act hastily." The cornerstone is Jesus Christ, which we put our foundation on. And if this is the true foundation of your marriage union, then the saying will be true that Christ is love. If you both, and Jesus states in Matthew 16:19-21, lay up treasures in heaven. Do not lay up for yourself treasures on earth, where moth and rust destroy and where thieves break in and steal. But lay up for yourself treasures in heaven, where neither moth or rust destroy and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will also be. Let us pray. Father, we ask for your Holy Spirit to fill Arturo and Yolanda today, and that you would be the foundation and the center of the relationship and marriage. Please give the saving blood of Jesus Christ and the help they need to fulfill their vows through the word of the Scripture that is the life foundation of this holy union. In Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. And now, Yolanda, you'll have your vows to your children.
Zach and Lexi, come up.
Zach and Alexis.
Can you hold this? Do you need you to come closer? Okay. Zach and Lexi, I want you both to know I dearly love your father. I have known and respected your father for 17 years. We have built an unbreakable and deeply rooted friendship that rapidly blossomed into much more these last 2 years. This blossom grew in spite of distance through time and space and medical challenges. As you two have so graciously shared this wonderful man with me, I too shall share the love I feel for him with both of you. As time passes together, we will learn much more about each other. I promise to be fair, honest, and available for both of you as I am for your dad, and in due time earn your respect and friendship. The circle of family is not made by blood alone, but by love, respect, and commitment as well. I will not attempt to replace your mother, for no one can take her place, but rather to build a place in your hearts that is for us alone. With your acceptance, I will be a second mother and a friend, and I will cherish my life with both of you. On this day when I marry your dad, I marry both of you, and I vow to love and support both of you as my own. Please do me the honors of accepting this scripture, Matthew 6:21, as a token of my promise to both of you. It's engraved in the back.
Oh, that's
and it's
very
Matthew.
Nice. Thank you very much.
Yours too is engraved in the back. With scripture Matthew 6:21.
Thank you.
That's
you.
My token.
And all of us together.
Okay.
The mic is yours. Just keep the mic.
Okay.
Those are your balls.
No. Arturo, I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges. The summer we fell in love was so unexpected. I'll never forget the day I seen you for the first time in the jail with the 390D, the way I almost ran over Jeanette and tripped over the detainee's shoes to grab the driver's license from your hand before she did. Then the way that I pulled the admin per se from her hand in order to be your translator. We know our relationship has been anything but convenient. There are some medical challenges. We also spent years saying goodbye, living for the next time we would meet. Long drives and brief meetings were the norm, often meeting for only a few minutes or an hour here and there. These last few years have been defending against the PD, the VA, Social Security office, but now it's time to finally start fighting for our love. There were a lot of times when the circumstances seemed impossible, but there was never a time when I thought it would not be worth it. I believe in you and not what the medical report says. I'm proud of you. I choose faith in spite of the medical facts. With my whole heart, I take you as my husband, acknowledging and accepting your faults and strengths as you do mine. I will celebrate your triumphs and love you all the more for your shortcomings. This relationship has changed the way I think about love. It showed me what love could be and what a relationship should be. You know me better than anyone in this whole world, and yet you still love me.
You're a good person. You're doing very well.
Your love makes me want to be a better person. After your third return from war and diagnosis, I read you a poem that still stands true today and will for the rest of my life. It reads, broken by battle, wounded by war, my love is forever, to you this I swore. I will quiet your silent screams, help heal your shattered soul, until once again, my love, you are whole. Medical challenges could have separated us, but lucky for me, it brought us closer together. Arturo, your love humbles me, and I'll spend the rest of my life proving my loyalty and my love for a true warrior. My hero, my husband, I love you.
Left hand. Maybe I should take my thing off. It's probably okay. Okay, Arturo,
you have your glasses?
Pardon me?
Your glasses? Okay.
He's got his glasses in his pocket. Ah, yes. Let's get working. So I guess.
Yeah, hold the mic up.
I've been trying to focus on all the little things I don't want to forget. Small moments between us that are so precious and brief. During all of these moments, I've tried to memorize images of your face and happiness into my mind, because your happiness is most important. This week, I found myself thinking less about the things I want to be sure to remember, and more about the things my spirit will never forget. My memory isn't what it used to be. Someday I may not remember your name, but I promise my heart will never forget how your love and sacrifice made this man complete. When I'm old and my memory fades, please never forget the words I whisper in your ear when I hold your heart to mine. I'll always remember your face, so beautiful and so here, and I'm here too, because this is a great love story and we are finally getting married. Yoli, my love, my sweetheart forever, from this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter and my arms will be your home. I will cherish you for all my life with all the love I have in my heart. And so I love you forever, me and you together. Put it on my left?
No, hers. That's hers. Now, by the power vested in me in the state of Arizona, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Arturo, you may kiss your bride. Oh. Family and friends, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Arturo de la Vega.
We're all gonna walk this way. Zach, do you want to take a second?
Congratulations, you guys. I'm so proud you guys finally did it. And I wish you guys nothing but the best.
Congratulations to the new mom and dad. I guess that's it.
Yolanda, congratulations on your marriage. And Arturo, you too. Congratulations. Love you guys.
Hi, Art. Hi, Yolanda. How you doing? Congratulations on your marriage. Hope it goes well.
Hi, Art and Yolanda. I'm so excited and proud for you. I'm happy that you're going to finally get each other. It seems like it's been a long road, and I hope it's worth the travels. Happy marriage.
Congratulations, Yolanda and Arturo. You two are meant to be a perfect fit. I love you both very much.
Yolanda and Art, I am so happy for you guys. It's been a long road getting where you are today, and I am so very pleased for you. Congratulations, and have a wonderful, long, happy life together.
We want to thank all of you that bared this weather and came here to share our special day. We love you so much. Thank you. And you guys don't know what this means to us for you guys to share this special day. We love you.
We want to thank you very much for helping everybody out.
Over and life is- wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that